Daimar wanted to be angry again, to let the floodgates of his youth open and drown his middle age. A pawn she ran by a calm state backwater was the backdrop against which he constructed whole cataracts of revolution for money and a tenuous security. His papers trapped beneath a paperweight prison, his desk a penitentiary past.
Thank you.